I'd wager that hound is more attentive than his masters.
Garrett.
Aaron. Am I sick?
Here comes one more for the Knacker's yard. The general will want this lot seen to before last bell.
Look at this. A highborn in with the lowlifes. I wonder what he's got.
Not out here, sloop for brains.
We carted him gentle as we could. Mannequins. I came here looking for a body, but not this kind.
I need a drink.
You sorry bastard! Better you than me. Red Jenny's tears.
And the nag she rode on.
This wouldn't pass for respect in a slaughterhouse. Poor old Cornelius must already be on the line. The best way to follow Cornelius is to put my life on the line.
City wall, until the stinking disease was worse than the tomb itself. 100 crows to every man, I guess. And the flies.
Oh, yeah? We were told to torch them at the sides of the streets in the quarter. But after the candlemaker's place went up too, had to make it a crime. Poor old Blowmore.
I heard a noise.
I heard something
huh?
as well.
No. But I have...
Surrender!
show himself at any moment. Where I saw something.
I'll look everywhere. You won't escape. What?
I wonder if a building can be condemned twice. The Watch are making a good case for it here.
Yeah, just like shooting deer back in the estate.
Time to get off. I prefer being a movie.
Eddie Dobbs. Hunter extraordinaire. Should have been born a sir, not a servant. poor are good for something.
Slaughter yards. This place stinks. What I'd give for coffee.
Rub something here.
Give me a locked door, I'll show you an open one. I haven't seen this mechanism before, though. Must be a key to fit.
Thank you.
For a dead man, Cornelius is proving hard to get. I'll have to if I'm to palm that ring.
Oh, hey, one at a time. No pushing. Flames ain't going anywhere without you. No matter if you're rich or ragged, beggared or buttered up.
You can smell the river from here.
I don't care if your mother's got the fucking gloom, she's not coming to live with us.
Yeah. Please take a general search.
There you are.
Excuse me, sir.
What did this body have on it?
Nothing.
Nothing.
No, I was just going to get another body when you came in and took over.
You know, I don't ask for much. Respect. A stiff drink. Cold. And for my men to do what they're fucking told. Put his body in the furnace and check it for coin. No point in wasting a bolt.
Robbing the dead of their valuables and their dignity. A thief-taker general exceeds his own reputation. Time to steal that ring back.
Why are these boots so tight?
That was 3 days. Pay up.
The bet was until the general beat someone. Not up and murders them. Double or nothing.
That's a strong box? Another of the Baron's improvements, perhaps. It'll crack like any other. Nobles never miss an opportunity to admire their own crest. Best friend, but it's not over until I get out of here. Sounds like the General's men finally found the switch.
Sir!
To all a good night. Can't say we missed this place. This is the chest where I keep all my supplies. I should ready myself before I... leave. If I find things that I want to keep, I could put them here. Right now, the only...
Citizen caught thieving will be hanged by the neck.
Nothing changes hands in this city without Basil catching wind of it. He says it's a gift, and my line of work, I'm inclined to agree.
Beware all Black Hands!
Nothing changes hands in this city without Basso catching wind of it. He says it's a gift. In my line of work, I'm inclined to agree.
Wish we could just cut down the lot of them.
Good luck getting the administration to do the
Yesterday, I could have sworn I saw a man dressed in black crossing the roofs outside our apartment.
The rooftops? What was he doing up there?
I don't know. I pulled away from the window. If I couldn't see him, he couldn't see me.
Sick. I know it. Wonder what pulling a death card pays.
Come on.
Someone wants to meet you.
Why me?
Oh, your jolly nature. Your engaging conversation. I don't know. It's the guy you stole the ring for. You must have impressed him.
Who is he?
He's Orion. He's one of the guys standing up against the Baron and sticking up for normal people like you and me. Well, me, anyway. He speaks a lot of sense. Fucking rarity in this place. Down here helping the poor sods who have the gloom. It's nice to see someone putting their money where their mouth is. And, try not to be too, you know, you. We need this.
How so?
It's good that you came, Garrett.
You're paying, aren't you?
With what little I have, yes.
Well, you've bought my attention for now, at least.
Good. Please.
Walk with me. The Baron favors progress over pain. Metal and stone over flesh and blood. And look what has happened.
I don't get involved in politics.
Ah, yes. You pride yourself on being a loner. Do you really think you have no stake in this?
It works for me.